You know, crankbait fishing, I don't care what you're doing, it's nice to have something you can quickly detach, whether it's tangles, changing lures out, or just taking them off for the day and not having to cut and retie. And because of that, I use a little dual lock snap. Like this one's a VMC number 2, and its sizing is really important. You know, 1 is a little light, it's a little small, and a 3 is really quite large. So 2 works really well for me, but the thing you need to keep in consideration is it doesn't matter what size unit I'm going with, as long as you're kind of in the game, but make sure that your crankbaits are tuned to that size snap. Believe it or not, it does make a difference. And here's my little tip you probably haven't heard, is there is a wrong way to put it on. You want that so that the snap, the box end there, or the sharp end, is facing out, not down, because that will actually grab and dig onto the lure and cause that lure to kind of kick out a little bit. So make sure that the part that opens up like that is facing outward or away from the bill. The right size and having it on the right way will make a big difference when you're crankbait fishing.